in terms of people kind of building up a perception about how good you are, how strong you're going to be, was that a good race for you today to kind of show, you know, how your quality, but also being a race with somebody who's just as gifted?
Yeah, no, I'm really happy with that race today. I knew Helena Beer would be really strong. She's running very, very well just now. So, yeah, I'm really happy with that, and it's a PB for me. So yeah.
Tell me about, you know, this being a precursor to the World Championships and just getting that run out, being out in this environment, and how that prepares you for a couple of weeks from now.
Yeah, I think it's a big part of the preparation. It's nice to kind of be back here, you know, see the layout of the stadium, get used to the warm-up area at the hotel. It's nice. So when we come back a month's time, it'll all be very familiar and we'll kind of know where we're at. So yeah, it's been really good.
You genuinely looking forward to it?
Oh yeah, of course.
Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.